To know someone else is thinking about you, I know it gives you a sense of not being alone. It helps you realize that you're important to other people.
48-year-old Julie Heffer makes cards because she received cards, hundreds of heartfelt messages. Caring was all around her when she was diagnosed with breast cancer.
I started getting cards from people that I knew of as acquaintances, but not that I would have expected a card from. I was very touched. I mean, I thought, you know, if people that I don't even know that well are thinking of me, I mean, it just, I was just overwhelmed.
2 years ago, Julie did a breast self-exam and found a lump. Dr. Rena Cass at Penn State Hershey Medical Center says a mammogram didn't show anything, but an MRI did, and a biopsy confirmed it was breast cancer.
I was stunned. I was totally stunned because I didn't think I had a risk factor. I didn't think, I always led a healthy lifestyle. I eat a lot of organics. I try and get a lot of exercise. I don't smoke.
Considering that the tumor was quite large, to give her the chemotherapy first. And so she underwent what we call neoadjuvant chemotherapy, and that was to shrink her tumor.
Julie underwent 8 rounds of chemotherapy. She says she lost her hair after the second round.
I was very apprehensive at first. I was really scared. My father had had lung cancer like 20-some years ago. He did get very sick with chemotherapy. They didn't have a lot of the anti-nausea drugs then. So I didn't have a lot of confidence in the beginning, but I was determined. I wanted to get through it.
A wedding was in the works for Julie's son. She was determined to be there by his side. By the end of her chemotherapy, Julie was one step closer to reaching her goal.
There was no viable tumor left. The chemotherapy had done its job beautifully, and she had a zero tumor that was residual.
Surgery was next.
She chose to have the mastectomy. And when patient has a mastectomy, we offer most patients the option of reconstruction at the same time, which gives the best cosmetic result.
Was that a tough decision?
It was really tough. It was. I really wanted the surgery. To me, that would be like the end. But it was a lot harder than I thought it would be. Just after, I did have some reconstruction at the same time I had my mastectomy, but it wasn't complete.
Last May, plastic surgeons finished the reconstruction.
It does make you feel a lot better about yourself. It does, because you don't look in the mirror every day and see that. To me, I see new life, new growth.
A breast cancer survivor who was a proud mom at her son's wedding. Julie says she never felt alone. So much support, especially from her husband, Don.
He was my rock. I couldn't have done it without him. He bore the brunt of everything. My tears, my anger, my, you know, just my fear. He withstood it all.